See, I thought I was sleeping. What's going on with you, y'all? How you feeling? This is Trey Rumble. You know what it is. Well, I'm gonna go right on this topic because I split. Why is divorce so high in America? Why is the divorce rate so high amongst Americans? They're marinating for a second. Before I go all in. Spit. When you get married, you finally found your soulmate, your best friend, your lover, your mentor, your confidant, etc., etc., etc. Okay? You don't see yourself with no other person. Okay? No. Father, lover. Okay, you don't see nobody. You don't, just like this with a horse. Okay, they put the things on it, and the horse is looking straight forward. Okay, to block the outside things from the horse. Okay, even though the horse eyes is like this, keep the horse focused. Okay, you get married, it's sacred. You're making a sacred bond to God that. You're going to be dedicated to this person in sickness and health, to death do you part, for good or for bad, for bad or for good, for rich or for poor, etc., 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 right? You're going to be down with that person like a cow, like an 80, 84 Cadillac on four flats and a spare in the trunk. Ride or die. They got your back, you got theirs. Okay, reasons for marriage, right? You do it together, we'll do it right, etc. Then y'all get married. Sometimes it don't always work out for what you think that it would be. Okay, i.e., before y'all got married, y'all was doing so many things, and then now y'all got married, y'all union, and y'all together. And she has your last name. Things just ain't the same as they was when y'all dated. I.e., she rationing the yams out to you. Okay. I.e., y'all just not doing a lot of the same things. And then, maturity comes into play and y'all start to, the rail starts to split. And one goes one way and the other goes the other way. And before you know it, all kinds of things happen. Financial situations. Somebody getting a little bit too happy on the credit cards and burning you in debt. You got infidelity. Cheating. I mean, so many different avenues and boulevards that can go down. And you just want to make sure. That if that's what you want to do, that's what you want to do, but why is the divorce rate so high? The economy. You're not pulling the old hours that you used to pull, and it's causing so much frustration in the house. Why do people want to get divorced? Maybe they just grow, apart from each other over time. Instead of getting closer and growing apart, you got people that's legally separated. Legally separated. Okay. By law. Oh, I'm legally separated. You're still married. Until that divorce decree becomes final, you're still married. In some states. I know Texas is one of them. There's no gray area. It's either you is or is you ain't. Okay? There's no gray area in between. So, leave me your comments on this one. Why is the divorce rate in America so high? See, I'm talking about grown topics now, and you get older, you just don't. do a lot of the crazy stuff. So leave me your comments. I greatly appreciate it. Grown topics. Grown topics. Okay. I've never been married before. No. In my lifetime, I've been engaged. I have. But before we took it to that final stage, we sat down and just thought that for the best, for the both of us, it's not meant to be. And some people get over it, and some people don't. I got over it many times, okay? And I understand. I understand. And moved on. And they moved on. Okay? So before you go ahead and you walk with that 20-foot train of a gown that you are about to buy, think wisely, choose wisely, think strongly about who you're going to get married to. Because again, you may get into it and it may not be what it was supposed to have been, and you find yourself in a situation where it's now you're ready to get divorced. Some people aren't ready for marriage. Some people still want to cheat. Some people think like, oh well, it's just a ring and a paper, and I'm still gonna do my thing. It don't work like that. It don't. It does not work like that. Marriage. Divorce. Side-eye tight. Old trade schools outside the pillow, so when you go to bed tonight, you feel how cool your pillow is. That's just me right there. Cool as the outside the pillow. Y'all take care of yourselves. It's my hope that this finds you in the best of all health. Peace and blessings to you. And there's no place in this world that I'd rather be than right here on Facebook and YouTube with Daytime and you. Right on, baby. Right on. Please believe it with no exaggerations. Why is the divorce rate in America so high? It's the title of this video. Okay? Salute to the troops. Thank you. Appreciate you. And this has been a Trey Wembley production and distributed by YouTube.